Hi, it's a pleasure for me to participate in this workshop. My name is Romina Chaga and I'm currently working on my PhD in the Paleomagnetism and Bioenvironment Research Group in CIFISEN-UNICEN in Tandil, Argentina. Okay, now I'm going to present my poster titled Rock Magnetic Studies on Sediment Cores from the Center of Melincue Lake, Argentina. Melincue is a shallow lake located in the central Pampeans plain of Argentina, here, and it has been previously studied from different approaches, but more multidisciplinary studies are needed to understand its complex hydrological situation. Here, we present rock magnetic studies on two cores, LME16-1 and LME16-2, collected from the center of the lake, in order to identify paleomagnetic proxies. Both cores were collected from the same place at an approximately 4 meters depth. So the studied cores show similar behavior in magnetic susceptibility logs, allowing a good correlation between them. From the lithological analysis of LME16-2, three sedimentary units were found representing different environmental conditions. In figure 2 here, you can see the logs, magnetic susceptibility and magnetizations of LME16-2, showing the lithological units and the ages. Rock magnetic analysis seems to follow the lithological changes, suggesting that the observed variation could be due to the changes in magnetic grain size and or changes in magnetic mineralogy. Also suggests that magnetic mineralogy is dominated by titanomagnetite and or magmites. As seen in figure 3 here, the same images confirm that the mineralogy is dominated by titanomagnetite. The changes in magnetic grain size and concentration of magnetic minerals indicate environmental variations and changes at the lake level consistent with historical reports. High-resolution environmental analysis aims to obtain conclusions about the relationship between floods and agricultural exploitation in the area. So, I invite you to read the abstract and see the poster, and any question or observation is welcome. Thanks and regards.